tried to keep this simple, but I'm really struggling. The only way I can see in to infiltrate the conversion facility is to stow away on an alien transport. Before you can do that, you've got to get behind their defenses. And the only obvious way of doing that is using the existing underground railway system down below. It's not fully operational, but I've a team of engineers working on that. Vaughn, while you're down there, you'll be out of radio contact. What can I say? You're on your own again.
Okay. I'll contact you when I reach the other side.
You, sir. I've been told to wait for you. We've been trying to restore the power through the lines again, but I don't know what's happened. My unit set off some time ago. They're still gone.
I'd better investigate. You stay here. I'll need you at those controls once the power's back on.
If only I had your faith, sir. There's no communication down here, none. You'll be completely out of contact until you reach the power room. And there's definitely something down there.
Thank you.
Got power, but at a cost. Your men didn't make it.
I understand. I'll make sure everything's ready for when you return.
Okay, let's have it. Time to roll.
Okay, sir. I'm opening the door now. Good luck!
Colonel, I've made it to the transport terminal.
Phew, you made it. Well done, Bourne. Now you've got to sneak on board one of their ships. Be very careful. Security is very tight. Try to get aboard by hiding in one of their transport crates.
Roger. That was close. I'll recon the area first. Vaughn out. Thank you.